If you think boot camp classes are hard, try adding water to the mix. Yeah, I'm here at Equinox to try out their Aqua Bootcamp class. Now, Jen, why is this class good for everybody?
The water takes away about 90% of your natural body weight. If you're coming off of an injury, takes the resistance off your joints, off your bones, off the musculature. But if you're really young and active and you want to increase the intensity, add a little bit to the mix, the water is going to do that for you. It's going to be at about chest height. So everything that you would do in the main studio, adding that resistance and the load from the water.
Why don't you show me two moves that we're going to do in the pool?
Okay, today you'll probably see a jumping jack. Think about it, with the water,
because you're
going to have to resist in the arms, and the water puts additional pressure on your lungs, so you actually have to work harder from a cardiovascular standpoint. Another move, sure you're going to do some sort of squat movement with maybe a curl. Think about how much more resistance is happening in that curl with those water weights and having to pull through the water, but absolutely no stress.
This water workout provides relief for your bones and joints and intensity to keep your heart pumping, making it a great workout for anyone. Let us know what your favorite workout is. Send us a tweet at LivingHealthyTV.